In this tutorial, I will show how to install and use MongoDB on Windows 11. Let's get started. At first, open your favorite web browser and browse this URL mongodb.com and then download MongoDB community server from here. Scroll down and then select the version of MongoDB you want to install and then select the platform. Obviously, select Windows and then select the package MSI or zip archive. I am going to download MSI package. Okay, now click on this download link. I already have downloaded it on my machine. After a successful download, open your download folder and then open this Windows installer package. Okay, the setup wizard will install MongoDB 6.0.2. So click on next. Okay, now accept the terms in the license agreement. Check this and then click on next. Now choose the setup type. I'm going to choose complete installation. Okay, now I'm going to install MongoDB as a service. So select this option. Service name will be MongoDB. You can change this service name. Okay, now click on next. MongoDB Compass is the official graphical user interface for MongoDB. If you want to install MongoDB Compass, check this and then click on next. Okay, now click on install to begin the installation. It may take a while. If you get a message from user account control, then allow this app to make changes to your device. So click on yes. This may take a few minutes for installing MongoDB Compass. That's great, MongoDB Compass installed successfully and also MongoDB server installed successfully. Now click on finish. Okay, now I'm going to set up the environment variable for MongoDB server. Navigate to local disk C and then programs file from here MongoDB. Okay, now navigate to bin subdirectory and then copy this path. Now search here system environment variable. Okay, now click on environment variables In the system variables section, click on path and then click on edit. Now add new path here. Okay. Now click on OK. Okay. Now I am going to verify the installation. Open command prompt and type this command. That's it. Here, notice that the directory data DB not found. So we need to create the missing directory into C drive. Create folder, name it data, and then create another subfolder DB. Okay. Okay. Now I am going to connect to MongoDB server. So open MongoDB compass and use this URL with the port and then click on connect. Okay, that's it. Now I'm going to create new database, name it new DB, and also create collection, that means table. Okay, if you like this video, like, comment and share. Thank you so much for watching this video.